Welcome back, everyone, the Rain Fox Sets channel. Today we're going to be playing some Fortnite for you. Fox Set says she has fun playing this. More so than the zombies. I think gliding up high would be better than gliding down below. Harder to hit. I wonder what the Jarred Firefly does. I don't know. We'll possibly see. There we go, something even better. Oh, you can open the red boxes too now? We'll be right back. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay, we got those guys. Now we're on the road. Is cutting down the tree. One of those. Oh, they give you items. Is this shotgun? What are those? Just barriers you can place? That's cool. Whoopsies. Sorry about that. Didn't know I didn't bring out my glider. Uh-oh. It's shrinking again. I don't want to get in the way of that. Watch out for the fire. Victory. Wow, we actually did it. Hello everybody and welcome to Fortnite with Rain and Fluffset. We'll see where the landing site is. There it is. That's where my team wants to get out. Let's see what Gorgeous Midnight is doing here. Weapon. Yeah, gotcha. Oh, it's becoming night. That's cool. Would be even more impressive if it was to the time zone you're in. Yeah, like I'm getting in there when there's a shark in there. Am I right, Foxette? Okay then. That's the end of that, I take it. What is this place? Looks like a fairground. Oh, there's water underneath. Thank you. Looks like no one's been here. Okay. Where are we going now? Is there a blaster anywhere? That would be cool if there was. Uh-oh, what did I do? Huh. That's what happens when you use that. Are they on fire? Yeah, the trees are on fire. Be able to get it past this. Oh, he's using the airway. Well, that's all we have time for today, folks. Game Fox Hit, hope you're having a good one. We'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!